woke up in a bad place. Should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing. Aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. Might have Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate, I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with her two-faced. Boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke, I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay, okay. Pull out the driveway, notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, cause I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes. Anything that helps my mind state, so I park it walking sideways. I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reach the fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle. Gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start calling, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them, yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, no, I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger. I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not, no, I'm not. Just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons, maybe I should help him sneak up, slow and deck him. Time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it, if I had any blessings coming in my future, could you send him to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming, does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him. His elbow hits my nose. Think he broke it, I think he broke it, my blood is leaking all over my toes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter, probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops. Cause I thought his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know, embarrassed. He stands up on me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head, I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay, he's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up.
911, what's your emergency?
It's been a robbery, the cashier was shot, he needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale, I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, who's on the way? Was anybody else uninjured?
Yeah, the robbers, there were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition? Are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.